up here. Pretty cool stuff. $20 for the mug. Pretty nice mug. Some Seth Meyers stuff. That's pretty cool. Old microphone. Here to have all NBC movie stuff, TV stuff, American Ninja Warrior, some Friends stuff. Pretty cool Saturday Night Live hat. We have yet to ride the Tonight Show Race Through New York and Jimmy Fallon at Universal Studios yet, but we heard a lot of good things about it, so it's kind of fun that we're going to try this first. Here's some Jimmy Fallon stuff. Some of their trademark stuff. So pretty cool stuff in here.
Oh yeah, I would wear some on that.
Yeah, definitely gets in the So, we just saw, wow, it's a little cop car. We just saw Jimmy Fallon, and his hand, touched his hand.
This one too.
As well, we got high fives. It was a great show, really cool.
Really?
You just can't film, which is alright. So you pretty much get in there, you sit for a while, you wait in line. They kind of explain to you how this all goes down, you know, you clap, stand up. And then, you know, the part-time, the roots come out, the musical people, then the co-host comes out for a minute. And then, you know, they pump everyone up, they have a comedian going. And then Jimmy came out, and it was like about an hour and a half, an hour and 15 minutes of filming. You know, between the commercial breaks, he was like, go around and talk to people. He did a thing where he walked around and asked questions, or people got to ask him questions, which was cool.
He almost called on me.
Yeah, he almost called on Kelly. Someone asked two questions.
Actually continued with their questions.
Yeah.
And then it was time for him to go back on stage. But
it was cool.
He pointed
at
me, he made eye contact. My heart was racing.
It's cool to see how it works. Yeah, so we had Susan Sarandon was a guest star. She's pretty cool. Like 80s movies, like, stuff like that.
Right.
The guy from Rogue One came on, and then a music star I never heard of, but it was alright. So it was pretty cool. It was a really cool experience. I would suggest anybody to do it.
And just take a surgery.
Yeah, and then when he walked out, he was giving high fives to me because both reached all the way to the end of our group.
About
and got
4 seats over.
Got high fives, so very cool.
Dedication.
Can't complain. So we'll come back in a minute.